country. Today, we remember the Chibok girls in Nigeria. We remember young girls forced into marriage in the Middle East. Today, we remember those taken in captive by terrorists. Let the human race stop the shame and the social stigma of victims.